Hello and welcome to TamoGraph Site Survey. In this brief tour, we will discuss the difference between passive and active site surveys and demonstrate how to conduct active surveys using TamoGraph. There are two types of surveys that you conduct with TamoGraph, passive and active. During a passive survey, the application collects the most comprehensive data on the Wi-Fi environment, information on access points and their characteristics, signal strength, noise level, interference, and so on. This is the default and the most important survey type that we recommend to conduct in every case. It is called passive because during this type of survey, the application passively listens for packets and does not attempt to connect to Wi-Fi networks. Passive surveys and general product functionalities, such as creating projects, calibrating maps, or creating reports, were discussed in the first video tour that you can find on our website or our YouTube channel. If you haven't watched it, we suggest that you watch it before watching this new tour. If you have already watched it, let's talk about active surveys. To provide more insight into the real-world performance of your wireless LAN, TamoGraph can perform active surveys during which your Wi-Fi adapter connects to the wireless networks of your choice to measure actual throughput rates and a few other metrics. When you click on the Start Survey button, you see a dialog that allows you to select a survey type. You can either select a passive survey, which is discussed in another video tour, or an active survey. If you have two Wi-Fi adapters, you can conduct two surveys at the same time, passive plus active. Let's click Active and proceed to the Survey Configuration options. Here, we can choose which Wi-Fi adapter to use for the survey, if we have multiple adapters, and most importantly, select the SSID to which the adapter will connect during the survey. Next, we select the survey type. We select the Advanced mode, which allows us to collect throughput data. In this mode, we need to launch a small throughput test utility on the wired side of the network and enter its IP address here. This is discussed in detail in the product help file. We also tell the application whether we want to test both TCP and UDP metrics or TCP only. We are through with the configuration, so we click Verify and Start to begin the survey. TamoGraph will check if it can connect to the specified SSID and to the throughput test utility, and if everything is alright, it will start the measurements within a few seconds. As you can see, the verification has been completed, and this little chart in the lower left corner displays current throughput values and the signal level. Just like with passive surveys, we walk the survey area and mark our position on the floor plan every time we change direction. We need to cover all the areas where we want to measure network performance. Now let's skip this part and jump to data analysis. With this menu on the toolbar, you can select the visualization type from the drop-down list to analyze, for example, actual TCP throughput values. As you can see, in some areas, TCP throughput is excellent, while in other areas, we have a very slow connection. In a similar fashion, we can analyze UDP throughput, round-trip time, and a few other metrics. We can also analyze roaming behavior because TamoGraph can show you which IP the adapter was associated to in each survey point. This gives us a wealth of information about real-world network performance. Based on this information, the user can detect problems and find appropriate solutions. Be sure to visit our site and download the evaluation version. Also, feel free to contact our technical support. We'll be glad to answer all of your questions. Thanks for watching and goodbye.